Winslow Township won the first sectional title in program history in 2021. And Hamas Duren led the way through the air for the Eagles. Duren threw for a state-best 37 touchdowns this fall, adding 8 more scores on the ground. The senior finished the year with nearly 3,000 yards passing as he shredded one opposing secondary after another. Hamas Duren finished his Winslow career with 54 TD tosses, setting a new standard for excellence off of Cooper Folly Road.